They are friends of Lebanon. They are members of the families from Yemen. That was their children. This is the daughter of Tarek. What is her mom? This is his sister, brother of Miriam, son of Karim, in the kitchen of their father. This is the son of Zuhair, who was not treated. He had this trust, so he was resistant to school or to go anywhere. He stayed at home for several years and he had to go to church or to school, just because he was so concerned. This is the daughter again. When she was very important, she, for years she was able to go to school, just go work, and very tough conditions.